give it up for the drummer, Michael Davis.